Hi, everyone. This is Julie Gonzalo.
And Ronnie Rowe, Jr.
And welcome to the set of our holiday film.
93 Charlie, take one.
Catch it.
Jingle Bell Bride is about a wedding planner, a very workaholic wedding planner that lives in New York City, and she is planning the wedding of this famous singer.
I want to talk to you about the bouquet.
Oh, it's my grandmother. Jingle Bell Flowers.
That's the name, can you believe it? What could be more perfect for a Christmas wedding?
She travels to Alaska to find these specific flowers just to make sure that this wedding is everything it needs to be and more. Matt, who works at the greenhouse, finds himself to be a bit more responsible for her stay in Topisa. And they develop such a beautiful little friendship.
Jessica and Matt's relationship is very organic, and it builds very smoothly throughout the film, I guess because Matt is such a charming, lovable guy.
I think that personally for Ronnie and I, we have a good dynamic. We laugh a lot, and I think that we're showing that into our characters as well. We're kind of throwing a little bit of comedy. You'll see that these two characters definitely have a lot of chemistry, because I think Ronnie and I have a lot of chemistry. We're really having a great time together.
I believe it's a great Christmas romance because it hits so many different angles. The tight-knit bonds with family, you know, the willingness to take risks. I think that's what love is.
I think that people are gonna really enjoy this movie. I think because it's so beautifully cast. Everyone just brings their own unique flavor. This is what's important. It's people, it's love, it's affection, is being with your loved ones. And I think that there's a lot of that in this film. And again, like touching back on the fact that I get to play Latina, I'm bringing a little bit of me that I've never really brought in before. And I'm very proud of that.